I tried to kill myself. I walked into traffic at the age of 15 years old, and I tried to kill myself. And I said to myself, that's why I'm going through so much problems and have so many health issues. It's because you didn't want me.
Siobhan and her mother, Deborah, have had a toxic relationship ever since Siobhan says her mother abandoned her when she was a child. Siobhan?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you ever told your mother what you really went through while you were in the foster care?
No, ma'am, I never told her.
Okay. Go ahead, Siobhan.
Mama, do you know I was raped in foster care?
No.
Do you know I was beaten?
No.
Do you know I was locked in closet for days at a time?
No.
Do you know I got verbally abused? Now, can I just take a minute?
Of course.
No, baby, it's okay. We're right here.
Yeah.
Mama, I was beaten. I was raped. I was locked in closets. I was told that I would never be nothing. I wasn't a real woman because I couldn't have kids. It was times that I wished that you was there for me. I remember never being in the closet and I just pictured your face and you was just hugging me. Cause I was breaking down. And Mama, all I wanted you to do is just be in my life and understand the hurt that I have.
Deborah, were you aware that those things had happened to her?
No. What do you want to say to Siobhan?
I just want to say to her that I'm sorry. I'm sorry for you and also myself, and I just want us to get it together and have a mother and daughter relationship.
You always say that.
I have, just like I've always begged for forgiveness.
Siobhan, now it's your turn to listen.
You know, she said, I always said, this is all I've been wanting. But some reason, like you say, with this here that had went on, you're holding it against me, and I wasn't in that alone. I cried many a night. Thinking about you
it didn't
and
seem like
days.
It didn't seem like it, Mama.
Yes.
Because every time that I even know anything about you, you had a new man or you was living a good life. And you know what the crazy part? No. You know the craziest part that I ever heard you say that really made me want to kill myself and I tried to kill myself is when I heard you on the phone with one of my foster parents and you said you never wanted kids. That's why you walked away. And you cannot sit here and say that you didn't say
it. What foster parent were you with that I said that?
I can't say no names, but I heard it was two phones in the house, and you was talking to the foster parent, which you was cool with, and you said out your mouth, you did not want kids. That's why you
heard her say that, Siobhan?
I swear to God, God can kill me now. I heard. And you gonna sit here and lie.
She might have been lying.
No, it's not a lie.
Hold on,
I don't know.
Hold on, Deborah.
And when I heard
Hold on, Deborah.
And when I heard her say that to my foster parent, I tried to kill myself. I walked into traffic at the age of 15 years old, and I tried to kill myself. And I said to myself, that's why I'm going through so much problems and have so many health issues. It's because you didn't want me.
No.
And even to this day, I still feel that way. I wanted to kill myself. But see, this is not what y'all don't understand. What y'all take me through, it's all about you.
May I say something, please?
Here she go.
You are a drama queen, my daughter.
So, my only girl.
Oh my. She is a drama queen.
So, Deborah, you started me.
Deborah, stop.
She started me.
You just called your daughter another name.
She's a drama queen.
Okay, but you know what? You just called her another name, and I think we blew past all of the things that she just disclosed to you, all of the trauma that she went through. She was raped. She was physically beaten over and over again. Also, she tried to kill herself, Deborah. And then the next thing you say is that she's a drama queen? Please try to acknowledge what happened to your daughter for the most formative years of her life.
I am defending myself.
She don't care.
The fact
it's not
that,
about you defending yourself.
You
it's about you
yourself.
Loving your daughter now.
Maybe that's, I love.
No, she don't.
And I
no, she
have
don't.
One second, Siobhan.
And I have begged for forgiveness. Please forgive me.
Beg
and
your daughter she, for forgiveness.
Yes, she tells me she forgive me and she showed me not.
Deborah.
I try to hold a conversation with you. The first thing you do is bash
at
me.
You know why, Mama? I can forgive you, but then you would turn around and do something backstabbing to me.